This year, Ramadan is different than any other Ramadan we've ever experienced. Normally in Ramadan, we spend more time with our families, we pray together in the mosques, but this year, we're forced to isolate, we're forced to stay home and shelter in place for the safety of others. And even in these very challenging and very unpredictable times, the spirit of Ramadan is still with us. And if anything, the importance of gathering together as a community is greater than ever before.